am very pleased to give my award, especially my greatest and my blessing, as you begin on the 23rd of June your new community, your parish, entitled to Saint Mother Teresa. What better message give to you that this synthesis of the gospel, which I learned from Mother Teresa. She says that the gospel stay in one hand, and it is this: you did it to me. All the gospel lies in these five words: you did it to me. What beautiful that a mother expresses her love for her children, knowing that he does it for Jesus. A husband for a wife. No, in a school, a teacher for his children. The parish priest for his faithful. No, you did it to me. No, to have this love, like the love of Jesus, I expressed, addressed, put together with his parishioners. I wish St. Teresa Parish, the SYRO-MALABAR Parish in Ottawa, to be a place where we learn the art of love as St. Mother Teresa has taught to us. My blessing and my best wishes.